Tell us what your name is and what you're studying here at Douglas College.
My name is Mike Tkach, and I'm studying environmental sciences.
And what is your project about?
My project is about sand dune restoration in the Pacific Rim National Park on Vancouver Island, so the Tofino-Ucluelet area. It's restoring sand dunes, so they're a really small element of BC's kind of ecosystem. So we're trying to preserve them, just to preserve the natural biodiversity that lives there. So there's a lot of invasive species removal that's involved with the project. There's invasive grasses that have come in and just kind of blanketed the dunes and kind of interrupted natural dune dynamics and crowd out the natural dune species. So that was a lot of what the project was working on. And we were also doing an invasive species recovery project. So the pink sand verbena was thought to be extinct in Canada. It wasn't seen in Canada for about 70 years until it showed up on the West Coast Trail in the year 2000. And the park started a recovery project for it. So and just clearing out the invasive species to make room for it and other native dune plants. And so the goal of the project is to establish three self-sustaining populations of the pink sand verbena.
Why are dunes an important part of the ecological system?
They represent kind of a unique ecosystem within BC. So obviously BC is really known for like its forests and mountains. So these are just kind of little pockets of different ecosystems. They harbor different species, so they help preserve biodiversity, just different species types. But they also act as corridors for wildlife to travel through. So it's just, you know, having a diversity of ecosystems allows for a diversity of species.
Okay, thanks for talking with us.
Yeah, thanks very much.